Been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Welcome to another vlog. Today we are on our way to cut my hair. I'm finally getting a haircut after taking off my extensions. So I'm gonna be cutting my hair to a little bob. So stay tuned for when I cut my hair. Good morning. So I have a hair treatment. I'm gonna be cutting my hair today. So I'm so excited. I'm gonna go wash my hair. We're gonna do a couple of things. I'm gonna take out the clothes that I'm gonna wear today. I'm wearing a nice outfit because your girl is cutting your hair. I'm cutting my hair. So, yes. We'll talk when I look like a person. So, I cut my hair. I don't know how I feel about it yet, but I like it. It's so cold. We can Shake Shack, get some burgers. I feel like Dora. Get ready with me to go to my grandma's birthday. So I already did my eyebrows, which they're looking a little big, but it still looks good. Now I'm just gonna put a little concealer on. I was thinking about doing a full face of makeup because, you know, obviously you can tell I'm breaking out a lot. But I'm gonna be wearing makeup again tomorrow. And I also wore makeup yesterday, so I don't wanna overdo it. So we're just gonna do something simple. So I'm just gonna put some concealer on my inner corners. And I don't wanna do so much. I'm just gonna cover all of my acne marks. That way the concealer looks good all over my face. I'm breaking out here, so I cannot put any. Okay. So I personally like using a big brush to blend in my concealer, just because honestly I really don't have patience, and it also does it a lot faster. And I'm so happy with my haircut. I was so scared that my hair was not gonna like look good with my face, and you know, just a lot of different things. Since I've been so used to being, you know, a long hair girl, I've been having extensions on for quite some time. And honestly, I feel like it was the best thing I did. I'm so happy I cut my hair. I'm so happy for this haircut. And the new look, I mean, it's so cute. I feel like I look younger, maybe. But I don't know. It's like, it's giving both for me. So cute. Okay, so concealer is gonna be blended. Now I'm just gonna use contour. I can't apply too much concealer on the pimple because then it's gonna make me break out even more. And it's just gonna make it worse. And I don't like doing a lot of contour, honestly. I feel like this concealer is kind of too light for me. Which is weird because I got it at the end of the summer. Yeah, I got it at the end of the summer last year when it was kind of like almost fall. So that means I wasn't even as tanned as much anymore. So I don't know why it doesn't go with my skin color anymore that much. But I do like it because it has a lot of like coverage. So you can see how a lot of my acne marks, you can't really see them anymore. So if I was to do foundation on top, then I will... I look even better. Well, anyways, if you have been thinking about cutting your hair into a bob, do it. I feel so lightweight. I feel like a different person. Seriously though, I've been meaning to like have a new look, honestly. And I feel like I was so used to the extensions for some time that I felt like I looked the same all the time. So having this new haircut, it's really everything. I mean, it has boosted my personality by 100, like so much more confident. And it's so much easier. I mean, like, even the hardest part was putting my hair up last night, because I was so concerned that I was gonna do a doobie and I was gonna wake up and my hair was not gonna look the same, and I was gonna have to flat iron it, and I really don't wanna have to do that. But it looks good this morning. Okay, so we're looking better now. I'm gonna do some blush. We're almost done. I cannot wait to do my lashes, because like I really wanna see what am I gonna look like with lashes and this hair and this haircut. But I feel like it's gonna look cute. I found this new lash lady downtown, and she just does the lashes according to your eye shape. And so last time I did it with her, she doesn't make them really full, so it's kind of hard to work with that, but it looks really nice and simple, and it's good, like, especially for me since I have a job. Not like that, but because of my job, I cannot have like extra full looking lashes, you know, so it goes good for me. So I would usually apply some translucent powder, even though I'm doing like a very simple makeup, but I can't find it. I don't know where it is. So I have a beauty mark that gets covered by concealer, so I just bring it back to life, basically. So yes, I fucked up the first arm. So I try to make it really small, because as you know, the day goes, and as my face could get like sweaty and stuff, so it might get like smooshed and it looks really ugly. So I try to make it really small. So let me just put some mascara on. So I like to use different mascaras, honestly, because according to like the brush that really shapes your lashes, and they're all different. So now I'm gonna put another one. See, so like my lashes are looking, they were already up. See the difference? So, I've done mascara and I'll put everything on now. It's looking so cute. I'm just gonna put some lip gloss on, and then I'm gonna do my setting spray, and we're good to go. I fucked up, but you can't even tell that much. So now that I put a lip pencil, I kind of like the way it looks, but I'm just going to apply a lighter nudish, pinkish lip gloss. It's not lip gloss, it's more like lipstick. Okay, now I'm debating whether I should leave it like this or apply lip gloss. That was the whole point of doing this. And I'm gonna apply a little bit of this one because it's more pinkish. I should apply a little less. I think I'm gonna leave it like this. And this is the look. I love it. I love this haircut. It's so fucking cute. So, outfit of the day. This is my Zara leather jacket. This bodysuit from Because of Alice. Zara jeans. And these low dunks and my Louis bag. And of course my haircut. Hello! So today we're gonna be doing some rolo. So last time you guys see me, I had my hair done, had just gotten my hair cut, and now I washed my hair for the first time and a little curly. So I'm gonna do rolos at home, some Mexican rolos. The hair on the front is not all the way curly, as you can tell, but the back is definitely curly. So I like the way the curl pattern looks. By now it's a little dry, so I'm gonna wet it a little more. And I went to the beauty supply and I got these smaller rolos because I had the bigger ones. But I can't obviously use these anymore. But it seems like my hair is like shorter, I mean longer on the front and shorter on the back. So I'm probably gonna use the pink one in the back and might use one or two of the big ones on the front. So also got some new pinchos because I felt like I needed some more. And I have the one that I was using before. I'm just gonna put them all on there. Okay, so I'm gonna wet my hair a little bit before I start. I have two packs, so I might as well open both of them because it's looking like I might need all of them. Okay, so I wet my hair a little more. This is more like blowout cream. It'll do me good. I think this is gonna be never used this before. You're supposed to actually really do leave-in conditioner, but I don't have any, so we're gonna use what we have. And I'm pretty sure it's a blowout cream, so it'll be good and it'll be activated by the heat that I'm gonna apply to it. And you want to make sure you put it everywhere, like the front, the middle, the ends, you know, like. I'm gonna make sure that it's evenly spread through your hair. And what I did was, my hair was kind of like damp already. So I made sure I made it wet again, like in the tip and the ends. That way the rollers are gonna get sealed. And I have a mirror here, so I'm gonna look here for some time. So basically, what I do is, I just take out some hair in the front. There's so many different ways to do rollers. But I try to do the middle roll first. So I'm gonna part what I'm gonna be using for this roll. You wanna make sure that you part it evenly. Thank you.
first one. And I'm just gonna make sure I go through it with the comb. Make sure it's nice and detangled. And I'm holding it with my two fingers. Put the roller. And just like that, boom. Oh, these are the bad pinchos. Honestly, I feel like this is the hardest part, making sure that it stays up there. With two pinchos. There. Okay, so we have one down. And honestly, the first one is the hardest one. After this, you kind of go with the flow. And I'm going to part it again in the middle. Here, as you can see, this hair is a lot longer. So I'm going to use one of the old ones. This one's bigger. And honestly, when you do the rollos in a bigger shape, they'll get dry faster. Oh my lord. Moving on. Okay, if you got short hair, I do not recommend to do this at home. That's all I'm gonna say. We have finished. This is the outcome.
No, yo sé, lo han cubierto.
They keep opening. Makeup. I'm ready to go to school. I have a test today, so I was like, I'm gonna make sure I look cute today so that if I look cute, I'll do good. Yeah, I'm feeling a little everywhere. But hopefully we'll get us some Starbucks. I'm planning to get myself some Starbucks, chocolate chip cookie, or a cake pop before class. I'm gonna study my whole way there. And hopefully, we're gonna do good. I'm feeling confident. I'm feeling very calm today. I finally took out my nice trench coat. I love the buttons here and here. So I've made it downtown, got coffee. But seriously, I'm really proud of the way that my hair came out. But next time I'm definitely going to the salon. So busy. I have not even been blogging since Monday after school, just because life has been a little crazy ever since. And yeah, but I'm getting ready. I washed my hair, as you can tell, and I'm going to the salon because I'm gonna be going to dinner with my friends tonight, with one of my old co-workers. I'm gonna go to Catch, so your girl wants to look apart. My moisturizer actually just ran out. Anyways, so I'm trying to hurry up. I'm still on the clock. I'm gonna bring my computer to the job, to the salon, so that I can just work from there and we're all happy. And I'm not gonna put anything on my hair. I feel like it looks cute and weird at the same time. So let's go. This is the outfit. I'm wearing this nice little set from H&M. My purse is actually 75 outside, so I decided why should I even wear a coat. And my New Balance. And that's it.
I know that you're drunk. Yeah. Tell me what you want at the lunch club. Oh. You know you're nasty. Oh. You're nasty. Oh. Don't go right at my house. You caught a taxi.
So I'm back home. See, I told you I was gonna be good when I got my hair. I got it done short because I'm starving and I'm going to dinner and I haven't ate anything. Like, I literally barely ate. I've only had like cereal and apple juice. And it's 6 o'clock. So. But I like it. I didn't like that she had to like do the flat iron my hair in order to achieve this kind of look, which I don't really, now that I cut my hair, I don't really want to use the flat iron as much, which is why I didn't do my hair with my sister. But you can tell the difference. And this is what I was trying to tell her. I was like, I'm sorry, sister. I hope you don't get offended, but I would much rather go and pay so that this looks like this and I'm finished in an hour. And like, literally, I was. I got there at 4:45, finished at 5:58, period. And I had to wait. Like, I literally went in, they wet my hair, they gave me the rollos, the hair and the rollers. And afterwards, it was like a 30-minute thing. And usually they made me even wait longer. So this time they did not make me wait, which was amazing. And somebody was available when I finished. So it's, you know, back to back, back to back. And that's what I expect when I go to a salon. And that's also why I don't do my hair at home, because it's kind of like it takes me quite some time. Like, it takes me an hour to do my rollers. I have to wash my hair also, which is not a problem. You know, the washing hair is not a problem at all, because I like doing hair treatments. But then after I take 1 hour doing the rollers, I do an hour and a half of drying my hair. And it's not the same, because over there, like, you know, my hair like looks nice and wavy and whatever. Here is like my roots aren't really like fully done with the rollers, and like it's just the end. So then when I actually do my hair, it just takes so much longer. It becomes like this 5-hour process for no reason when my hair is this short. And that's the other thing, my hair is this short, so it's like it's not like they're gonna charge me that much. When I had the extensions, they were charging me like $70, and even then I was still going and getting my hair done like that. So, but I know once I do my makeup, I'm gonna start getting ready that way I could do a good ready with me. And I just realized that this isn't like very much we're going to catch. And I also won. I realized I've never been. I was like, wait, I've never been to catch. I've only been to SDK. And SDK is on 42nd, so it's not so far. But catch apparently is all the way on the lower east side. So, well, lower west side. So I have to go all the way down there. And I don't live on the west side. I mean, I don't even live in Manhattan. So it's going to take me quite some time. Well, friends, I'm gonna go get my makeup and get started, because your girl's trying to look cute today. Whew. No, seriously, I really want to look cute. Also, I kind of want to wear the set. The top is weird because, like, it's like it's this weird, it makes me look like a little fat and skinny at the same time, just the way that it's like discombobulated up here. Like, it's just not shaped correctly. This is the outfit. I have these oversized jeans, a bodysuit, this nice Zara blazer, and some little grandma heels. They're super cute. And of course, I have to do the makeup.
I got home like at 10:30 last night from school, and yeah, I'm dying. I'm running on reserve right now. Well, this is the end of the vlog. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.